Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Another hot day. We've had a hell of a week in New York. It's been in the high 90s all week, and we're going to get into the hundreds this weekend. So there's plenty of opportunity to push yourself to the limit, right? That's what we say. So we're going to do a workout today. It's going to be a pretty simple workout, but it's going to be a tough one. It's my new toy for some box jumps. So we're going to do box jumps, two pump burpees. Box jumps, two pump burpees. We're going to do that for about 25 minutes. I want to go at a half decent pace, but again, we want to focus on consistency and perfect form. Haven't done box jumps before. This is the first time actually using this. So you most likely see me play around with a few things. But I want to give a couple of shout outs. I want to give a shout out to Paul from Oregon. Smash those two pumps in under 5 minutes. That's a fantastic achievement, my friend. I remember when you did the first set a couple months ago, and you said you're gonna come back and get it. You're gonna come back and get it in under 5 minutes. I reckon you can hit 4 minutes. Your form was perfect. Fantastic job there, brother. Next shout out is for Midlife Conquest. He's a very, very good friend of mine. We've known each other for, you know, pretty close to since I started up the channel. And he's just hit 50,000 burpees so far this year. And that was with a 6-week break because he had a pretty severe case of COVID-19. So, massive shout out to you, my friend. 50,000 is an unreal achievement. It's a level of consistency that not many people achieve. So you should be incredibly proud of yourself. Let's get to work, guys. I'm already sweating. I've not even done anything. It is so hot. Let's get this lined up nice and good. Let's see. Looks all right to me. God, I'm dripping sweat and I've not even done anything. Let's go. One. Just real quick. I'm pausing at the tops of the movements deliberately. I'm doing that for a very specific reason, because I want to hold a pause. Just a very quick pause. Almost assessing the form as we're doing it. It's five. Six. Seven. It's eight. It's nine. That's 10. We're gonna do sets of 10. Love it.
12. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20.21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. This is way harder than it looks. so sweaty. Okay. What we're going to do is start again. Let's do 3 pumps. You guys know what I do. We start off easy and get more difficult. Let's go. We'll do 3 rounds of 3 pumps. Ready, 1. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. We're gonna have to get a little bit wet. Okay, let's continue with the 3 pumps. Forty-two. 43. 44. 45. Forty-seven. 48. 49. 50. 1 minute. We're going to take a 1 minute break. We're going to sit on my new box. All right, we're going to do one more round of three pumps, then we're going to go on to four pumps. But instead of stopping the 10, we're just going to keep going until 25 minutes is up. So we're going to finish hard. So I've already fixed something about my on this, right? So before, I was putting my foot with my toes going down like this, and that was causing a lot of pain here, a lot of strain, a bit too much. So what I'm doing now is I'm landing heel first like this, and I'm trying to kind of soften that landing a little bit, take the stress off my Achilles. Like I said, I've never really done the box jumps before, but I want to make sure I don't harm myself. Okay, one more round of three pumps. All right, let me get back to the good position. I think like that's pretty good. Yeah. One more round of three pumps, and then we'll continue on to four pumps, and then we're just going to do those straight, no breaks. Well, may need to take a break, but we'll keep going. We'll keep going as much as we can. Finish hard. Guys, I'm going to title this video, "This is the CrossFit routine that no one from CrossFit can do." Let's go. Four, 55, 56. 57. Eight, 59, 60. Enough to get wet again for this one. Alright, what time do we have? Alright, so we're gonna go for another 5 minutes. Sixty-four, sorry, something in my nose. 65, 66. It's so fucking hot. 67. 68. 70. What time are we at? Okay, let's go for another minute. So two more. Alright, so we're at 71. Seventy-three. One more. Seventy-four. One more. 75. In the garage. That heat is something else. Gonna be prepping for a 3 mile run later too. So this is just like a warm up for that. I'm definitely made for the winter, not the summer. But anyway, listen, it's just a good example of the kind of routines I like to do. Start off easy and gradually get more difficult, and then push yourself right at the end. Take yourself to a place you've not been before, mentally, and push yourself through. I had to today. The heat just sucks the life out of you. And so I was really, really, really happy with 75 reps. And I wanted to make sure that everything was perfect. So listen, if you guys see anything wrong with my form, let me know. Point it out, shoot me a comment, shoot me a message on Instagram, or send me an email. Because I'm constantly trying to improve. Even though I'm at a point where I think I've got the burpee form to a pretty perfect rhythm, I believe there's still ways for me to improve, and I'm constantly analyzing it. So help me out and send me a message, guys. Respect and stay hard. Watch some David Goggins. That guy will change your life.